I mean, so clearly the ARM transaction is a sentiment barometer. The very fact the deal's coming to market today tells you there's a perception that our capital markets are reopening for IPOs. And I really hope this is a deal that goes off very well today. We need to see all of the VC-backed companies of the last decade have that opportunity to go to our public markets to raise capital so that the founders have an opportunity to continue to grow their businesses and grow our economy.